My channel. I thought I would bring you guys along for probably just pretty much our morning. The kids, two of the kids are still sleeping, so I got up and got ready before the kids. We have a big grocery order coming. I have to go pick Walmart grocery order up, and then I have an Instacart order coming. So I thought I'd show you guys our next 2 week meal plan and our big grocery haul for the next couple weeks. And I thought I'd just bring you guys along for our morning. Whatever that's gonna consist of, just probably doing just the big grocery haul, and I gotta go get that. I gotta get the kids up. Rian is up. She's on the couch over there, as you can see. She is eating her breakfast. I've gotta, as soon as the other two wake up, I'm surprised they're not already awake. It's 7:19. I'm surprised they're not already awake, but I do have to go get, I gotta get their breakfast as soon as they wake up. So we're gonna get our morning started. I'm gonna wait for them to wake up. Gonna do a couple things on my computer real quick. While the kids are still asleep, I am working on a few things on my computer. This video is sponsored by Skillshare. So if you guys have never heard of Skillshare, they are an online learning community where they have thousands of classes from beginners to masters on so many different things, whether that's lifestyle things. I'm gonna show you guys some of the things they have to offer. Lots of photography, video editing, some different things that I was looking at for growing a YouTube channel. I even saw that on there. They have so many different things. So if you guys are interested, I do have a code. The first 500 people that signs up using my link below will get 2 free months of premium Skillshare for free, which is awesome. I think that no matter what you're looking for, they seriously have something for you. So let me show y'all a few of the things. I have really been into the photography stuff because I feel like there's always so many different things to learn. I'm always learning new things. So let me show y'all. So most classes are about 60 minutes and they have so many different things. I'm browsing right now the lifestyle page, and there is, as you can tell, lots of different things. Like I said, thousands of classes. Things on Instagram. I even saw some things about Spanish for beginners, interior design. Here's some of the film and video things they have to offer. YouTube success, editing softwares. When you do an annual subscription, actually they're less than $10 a month. So if you guys are interested, I'll leave everything below. Go sign up. The first 500 people do get 2 free months of premium Skillshare for free. So y'all can go check that out. All right. The girls have to be waking up soon. I have not had coffee this morning. Actually, in fact, I totally forgot. This has been steeping for 2 nights now, so it's going to be a little bit stronger. Totally forgot. All right, 2 things I do every morning. Actually, I tried to do this the night before, if I remember. Go ahead and fill my water bottle up for the day. Of course, I do fill this up twice. It's a half a gallon. And I feel like I'm standing at the refrigerator filling it up for like 5 minutes because it's so big. And then obviously my coffee. And then Monday mornings, I feel like I'm playing catch up with housework from the weekend, because we do also try to do some on Sundays too. Like Ethan wakes up early Sunday mornings and does some housework. But our weekend was kind of busy. We were at the campground Saturday night. And then yesterday was church day. We had church yesterday morning, yesterday night. And so today is going to be like playing catch up for housework. I've got laundry I've got to catch up on. I've got a few loads of laundry I got to do, and just trying to get the girls' rooms clean because they're kind of a mess from the weekend. I'm trying to play catch up on housework. Almost 8:30 and Delaney finally woke up. We're still waiting on Amelia. I guess I need to go check on her. She's usually not sleeping in this late, is she? Y'all both slept in. All right, Lady wanted a waffle. She usually likes her waffles with just butter on it. No syrup, right? Okay, Millie is still sleeping. don't want to wake her up. I'm just going to let her sleep. I'm going to get the girls' clothes picked out. And we are going to, as soon as she wakes up, we're going to head out and go ahead and grab our groceries. It is almost 8:30, so they should be sending me a text and a notification in probably about 10 or 15 minutes. Usually Walmart will send me it pretty early, like earlier than my normal time. So as soon as Millie wakes up, get her some breakfast, we'll head out. All right, it's time. We're gonna have to wake this girl up.
Hey. Good morning. Hey. Hi. Oh, do you have a dry mouth? Oh my goodness. Hey, can you say hi? Are you happy? You have a dry mouth. She's like licking her lips. Can you say hi? Can you say hi? Hi. Say hi.
Good morning.
Good morning. Goodness gracious, she slept in. Oh. Is that her baby?
Yeah,
what is that? Not a baby. What's it called?
Lala
Loopsie. Yes, I'm sorry.
Lala Loopsie doll.
All right, finally woke Meow Meow up. She's eating her waffle. All right, just got back with our Walmart order. They are going to be here with our Instacart order in probably like 5 minutes. So it kind of worked out perfectly. So as soon as I get home, I'll put everything out and I'll show y'all my meal plan and the grocery haul. All right, got everything laid out. Aldi and Walmart. Let me show y'all the meal plan. And then I'll show you here. I'm trying to figure out where to put the camera and then I'll show you everything. So I decided to do Instacart order and Walmart grocery order because there was things that I wanted from Aldi. There's also things that I get from Walmart too. And Aldi's just so cheap, so I figured it kind of, you know, the delivery fee and the tip for the Instacart, I figured it kind of, you know, balance itself out. But there is things that I like from Aldi that I did want to get there, and especially because Walmart, I almost did everything from Walmart, but Walmart was out of some of the things that I needed that Aldi had, and I prefer at Aldi more. So I went ahead and just done both, and it worked out perfectly because he delivered it like 5 minutes later after I got home with my Walmart order, which is perfect. It don't seem like a lot of stuff, but this should be good for the next 2 weeks. I might have to do another small order maybe at the beginning of next week. All right, let me turn to my weeks. On the meal plan for the next 2 weeks, I did a very simple meal plan. These days, my meals are so simple anyways. So one day we're gonna do crock pot chicken and gravy. I'm gonna actually put that on for tonight because I need to use up my chicken, and I hope it's still good. I've had it in the refrigerator that I actually meant to freeze and I forgot. So I think I'm gonna put that on for tonight. We're gonna do Sloppy Joe's. We're gonna do burgers. We're gonna do breakfast 2 days this week because that's my favorite. We're gonna do pizza, and then the weekends we usually eat out, so I always don't really plan for that. We're gonna do barbecue chicken one day, probably in the crock pot. We're gonna do tacos. I put Chick-fil-A for one day, but I've also got some Hawaiian chicken in the refrigerator we could do. Of course, breakfast that week, and then pizza another day. So we're gonna do pizza 2 days. Breakfast 2 days, 1 week, and then the other, and then also pizza for 2 days too. So that's my meal plan. Let me show y'all. Walmart's over here, Aldi's over there. So let's start with Walmart. I got some apple juice for the girls, some Kool-Aid jammers, and then Ethan's drinks. And then also for drinks, I also got, I'm going to try this Great Value cold brew. It's cheaper, and I don't know. I'm going to try it and see how I like it compared to the others I've tried. Watermelon, I am on the hunt for like a really, really good watermelon. The past 3 watermelons I've gotten have not been very good, so I have high hopes for this one. We got potatoes, big thing of corn on the cob, an onion, some Honeycrisp apples. I went ahead and got a big bag of them. 2 things of chicken and gravy mix for tonight. Back here, I've got this sugar-free syrup. This is 0 points for like a 1/4 of a cup. I'm gonna try this cucumber ranch for salads this week. It's super low in points. I got some more of my favorite cheese for my fries, and I think I'm gonna do some broccoli with it too. Sugar-free, sweet, and spicy. I need more of that because I'll be out pretty soon. My favorite. I got a new laundry detergent to try. Something that's going to help with stains better than what I've been using. So I have high hopes for that. French Chase bites. I really like the bites for the kids versus the sticks. So I got those. Pop Charts. I'm gonna try these Crisp and Thins. I love the regular Ritz toasted chips, but I thought I'll try the thin ones. I got Ethan a toothbrush. He's probably not gonna be too happy with this. This is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. He wanted I think like a vibrating one or whatever they're called, like a pulse. This is not the one he wanted, but we're gonna try it. I'll use it if he don't. Two of these, I've never tried these, but I heard they're good. Two good strawberry yogurts, 2 grams of sugar. They're 2 points each, so two of those to try. Four Lunchables, just for easy snacks and lunches for the girls. And that is Walmart. And then for Aldi, I love their bag salad kits from Aldi. They are like 99 cents each. They're so cheap. So I got two of those. I got some cereal. We got some of these buttermilk pancakes for easy breakfast. Colby Jack cheese for quesadillas and for tacos. I got the flour tortillas for our tacos. And for the girls, when I do tacos, I make them quesadillas. Got some buttermilk waffle mix. I got two pizzas. Usually when we do pizza night, we'll do like pizza and fries. And then I'll make like a, a tortilla pizza whenever. And then I'll make them just regular. So I got two of those from Aldi. I don't know if I've ever bought those, but we're going to try them. A big thing of butter. We got some hamburger buns. Some 45 calorie bread. Two things of 96% lean ground beef. Two things of eggs because we go through them like crazy. Regular syrup, some more olive oil spray. Go through that like crazy too. Two things of sliced mushrooms. I like having these as a side. And also, whenever I do burgers, I'll make myself just a patty, like hamburger steak patty, and I'll put mushrooms on top. My favorite mint chip ice cream bars. Bananas. Oh, I didn't show you this. I got some cream cheese and two things of center cut bacon, and that is my grocery haul. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put our supper on. This recipe, this is chicken, crock pot chicken and gravy, very, very low in points. This recipe is from Felicia's Fitness on Instagram. She has really good recipes, and this is one that we really enjoy. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on for tonight and go ahead and get it started, so that way it can cook on low for the majority of the day. So I'm going to do some chicken. Normally I would take the tendon out of these, but I'm not going to do that right now. This chicken's like, it's been at the back of my refrigerator, so I feel like it's kind of like things back there have like halfway frozen. So I'm not going to do that. Two things of chicken and gravy. I always just get the Great Value. They make I think McCormick brand. But the Great Value is just cheaper. I don't know what I was just recording. I just realized it wasn't recording. But I put the chicken, 2 packs of chicken and gravy mix, some water, and some pepper. And I just stirred it around together. And I'm going to cook it on low, for several hours. And that is our supper for tonight. All right, y'all. Thank you guys for coming along for our morning. I'm just going to end that here. We're not going to do all day. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I gotta go fix Ren's hair. I haven't done that this morning. Gotta get their shoes on. We're headed outside, right?
Yeah.
We're headed outside for a little bit. Before we do lunchtime, it's still early. It's 10:30 and I can't believe how much I've got accomplished. I've got laundry done. I've got some of the housework done. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check the link below if you guys wanna try out Skillshare. And I'll see you guys soon for my next video. So bye.